Don't go in there, Afro. I got a really bad feeling about this place. Afro, please. I never asked you for anything before, Afro, but I'm asking now. Don't go in there.
Motherfucker!
Ah! Oh!
All the glory! You must
in such a small guy. But he's empty now, that's for sure. Ugh.
There's no way in from the front. Take him like a man from behind. food.
We have spent our lives studying this place, translating, searching for meaning, for the secret to ascension. We adopted the roles this temple prescribed. The six represent the universe. The above, the below, and the four cardinal points, north, south, east, west, at the center. Stands the seven. God! Singular! Unique! Alone! But you are not alone. There is a split in you. Fracture! Schism! Ascent to godhood requires the sacrifice of the six. That much was always apparent. My brothers just didn't want to see it.
Five have already been sacrificed. Brothers 1, 3, 4, 5, and 6. One more is required.
Two. Any two will suffice. You, the number two, shall take my place. And I shall at last ascend to the summit of Mount Stubing. To heaven. And challenge God himself!
Afro!
Let go, Afro Samurai! Discard that which binds you to this world! Become whole!